Seedless tomatoes are produced by growing tomato plants in mineral solution, supplying radioactive compounds, propagation tomatoes plants from the cuttings, spraying hormones on the flower. The correct answer is D, spraying hormones on the flower. Parthenocarpy, which is produced seedless fruits, is induced by spraying hormones like auxins or gibberellins on the flowers.